Oh, no. Not the hearse. Pulling up here to Jacksonville's Coliseum.
It can only be one man, and that's him, no. Vampiro, the Dark Angel.
The Sickoid himself.
Sickoid?
That's what he is.
And he's brought company.
Who's in that? Who could be in the coffin? Uh-oh. This is always frightening to see this freak he's got the casket.
What has this nut bar got in store for us next on Nitro?
I have no idea. We're back as Vampiro comes in to the building. We want to send a very special hello to a true hero, our own Bam Bam Bigelow. This past week, a brush fire near his home in New Jersey. Some children were in danger. He went in, saved the children. They're okay. He received second-degree burns, over 40% of his body. He is going to be okay. He's recuperating. Our hats off for him. Hopefully, he'll get back in the ring very, very soon.
That's just not right.
That is right.
I have taken, will take, and survived everything that people just like you have thrown at me. I make no excuses for who I am, and I have no remorse for anything I have ever done, because just like a black lotus, I will survive and thrive in the darkness where everybody in this building fails.
What is this about?
Just like the demon, I invited you to join the Dark Carnival. But you thought you knew everything. You thought you were so smart, just like that other idiot Sting.
What is going on?
He defeated the demon. They had a war last night, and now...
What you thought was the end is just your beginning. You got that?
What is this about?
Because your soul is mine.
Is AJ in on this too? What?
AJ's in the ring. I think she's trying to pull her fiancé, Dale Torborg, back out of the ring.
Don't you hear anything I'm saying? She's just like every other moron in this building who doesn't see that there's good and evil. I'm talking to you!
She's trying to pull him
Get
out of
her.
The ring.
I want to see you beat her down like
what?
A dog. I want to see you choke her right here, right now.
Be a man! That's his fiancé. That's Dale Torborg's fiance.
Dale!
What kind of control does Vampiro have over the demon?
The demon's not responsible for his own actions, I don't think. He's under mind control of some kind.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, my God. This is scary. I'm sweating more than the Nitro girl trying to stay in step. Oh,
last night, we thought we saw him.
Could it be him?
Is Sting back after what went down at the Great American Bash? Good God, this mystery figure coming to the ring. Please turn the lights up. Is that Sting? That's his music.
You can see the silhouette. The lights come back on with the ball bat. The moves are familiar. The fluid movement in the ring. Look at, yes!
That is Sting!
Unmistakable Stinger splash!
Sting is back! He was set on fire in Baltimore at the Great American Bash, and he is back!
I think he's on fire right now. He's going through these two like a hot knife through butter.
Oh, yeah.
Scorpion death drop on the Dark Angel Vampiro.
And Vampiro said we would never see him again. That he rid of the entire sports entertainment world of Sting.
But look at Sting.
His face.
And the demon just saved Vampiro.
His face obviously disfigured. It's all wrapped up. Look at this. Goggles over his eyes. Only his nose showing through.
He was set on fire and hurled 45 feet from atop Nitro Vision through the stage.
What could he look like under those bandages, under that mask?
That's unmistakably Sting, though. I mean, everything he did was in keeping with Sting. That's Sting, okay? I know the walk. I know the way he looks, but what could he look like under there?
I don't know. And Vampiro knows it.